Hey guys, and welcome back to All Kinds Games. So today is day number 2. We're playing is a Viking story in Mini Rush. So there is a new special mission, and in previous one we played with a Sea Dog minion. Now we're gonna choose a Brass Workout. So there is a new character, the Viking minion, so we can unlock it just by running in the special missions and completing the stage. From stage rewards, we can get them. There are 15, 25, and 14 cards of the Viking minion. So, we are ready and we will start running. Jump over those 25 times. It's our one challenge, so we're ready. Let's start our journey. Oh, I forgot to remind you that 18 days remaining in new special mission. Okay, Brass Workout minion is ready. Oh, let's start our journey. Okay. I want to remind you guys that we are running in the Minion Beach and we're collecting the wooden boards because of we are planning to build the ship. And on the left side, we see that we have the banana vacuum ability, it lasts 14 seconds. We have 3 fuel remotes and we have 1 challenge to jump over 25 obstacles and we can get additional 30 wooden boards as a reward. The version of the game is 780. The previous version, the group of stars, was 772. Now we are playing 780. New update, it became available just in April 15th. So only 2 days we are planning and it's available for Android and iOS devices. We have enough time. We have enough missions and milestones to run and collect the minion cards. So we recommend download, play it, run the special missions, and you can unlock many, many characters. About 12 characters you can unlock for free just running in the special missions, collecting the market tickets, buying cards, and unlocking the chest rewards. So, after this milestone, we can get additional 3 prize pots, and we will show you all minions in the market and in stage rewards. In Imperials update, in Groot of Stars, we unlock the DJ minion. Now we can unlock the Viking minion, the new character in Viking story, new special mission. We are just in first stage running in Minion Beach and we're collecting the wooden boards. We don't know which location we should visit in the second and third stage and which items should we collect. So stay tuned, subscribe to our channel and we'll see it together. In the future, we will also, of course, unlock the new costume, the Viking minion. Unfortunately, the Grenadier minion disappeared from the market, and I'm pretty sure it will be back very soon. Maybe this in the special mission or in the next one. So it's not disappeared completely. He will return. He will go back, and I'm pretty sure it will be the free unlockable character. Because at this time the payable market, the premium membership is empty. You cannot buy the costumes for real money at this time. You can unlock it for free only running in special missions and getting the rewards. So with the market should appear the new character or the grandeur or something will happen. By the way, in the news is as I mentioned, the developers said one more character, the new, very new character, should be also added to the game. And as we know, it will be the fluffy unicorn minion. Or minion wearing the fluffy unicorn pajama. So I'm very interested which character should it be and in his appearance. I can't wait for it. I'm so curious and I'm waiting for it with all my heart. Now we need only 6 jump overs to get additional 30 wooden boards. 500 obstacles 25 times we completed this side task. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 jump overs done. So we got additional 30 wooden boards. We need 64 more. That's not a problem, we'll collect it. And the next video will be about the first stage reward Don't miss it. Subscribe to our channel. Write in the comments which characters you'd like to see. Running in the Viking Story Special Mission Ruler record any available minions. We can also make the side by side, for example, the Cowboy Minion versus the DJ or Doctor Minion versus the Ninja Minion. Any available characters can be recorded side by side or single gameplay video in our channel, so we're waiting for your advice and requirements. Always smashed into the box. And the watermelon. Yeah. Fast workout minion is eating. So let's revive him. Oh my god, second fail now. Okay, I'll start from the beginning and activate the fear remote because we have 4-3 fear remotes. I'll activate all of them in a row without skipping them and missing. I use all available bonuses and helpers in the special mission because of we're trying hard and doing our best to unlock the Viking minion as soon as possible. The second filler mode. And the third one. Down power obstacles 50 times. For today, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned, and tomorrow we'll record a video about the first stage reward. We'll unlock the prize pot and show you all the gifts and prize pots available in this first stage. So, have a nice time and see you later. Bye bye.